Okay. Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. The perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here. And you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see.
Before my eyes, it is as though the universe has collapsed upon itself. Once more, I am alone. But for the ghost of the past, your screams will be. Solace in the knowledge that each victory brings us closer to the end. Your mistake was not killing me. Chaos reigns. We stand precariously, perhaps on the very edge of reality itself. I can only conclude that our uncertain plan has not gone as planned. See?